Hey, I'm Catherine Cohen. It's time for Ask a Comedian. You've got questions, and the good news is I've actually got answers, which is pretty cool. These are actual real questions y'all thought I might be equipped to answer as a comedian, whatever that means. I get too nervous to eat. I'm so frail. Honestly, nothing. I get so nervous. I like an extremely dry turkey sandwich, just something to stick to my bones before I get up there and do my thing. You know what I mean? I have done a lot of comedy shows in restaurants where no one knows you're gonna do comedy and no one wants you to do comedy. And that's always kind of a unique experience. The list goes on. Of course, I love to romanticize old movies. Doesn't mean I can sit through a single one. The Matrix, Godfather, any of Star Wars, anything with dragons, anything that doesn't take place in reality, I've not seen that. It's not for me. I used to always walk out onto stage to Ariana Grande's song, Successful, where she's like, I'm so successful, oh, I'm so successful. It sounds exactly like that. A person in a pub in the background of a production of Les Mis Junior, and I booked it. I like to seek treatment by soaking in a bath so hot that I can't feel my skin, journaling for 3 to 12 hours, drinking a glass of ice water and telling someone that I'm cold. Oh, and of course by listening to my world famous podcast, Seek Treatment with Kat and Pat. I don't support this question. I keep calling myself Kitty Cat Cappuccino. I keep thinking it's a nickname that's gonna take off, but hasn't really stuck the landing thus far. Thank you for noticing. I am a Leo with, of course, a Virgo moon and a Pisces rising. I read in a magazine when I was like 8 years old that it means you're the life of the party. Cheers. Karaoke is for lovers. Karaoke is beautiful. My favorite karaoke song is Criminal by Fiona Apple. I like the music video where she's like crawling on all fours. I try and channel that energy in the karaoke space. There was a picture of me taken in, I believe, 2018, 2019. Someone on Instagram thought it was Lady Gaga for 30 seconds. I think at a certain angle, you know, you never know. Big sunglasses. If I cover my face, I look just like Lady Gaga. Pretty cool. My favorite ever, Amy Schumer. I would die to tour with her. Taylor Swift keeps reaching out. Her people keep begging me to tour with her. So I might do that if I have time in the spring. I'm mentally ill is what I'm saying. So I have a lot of fear and anxiety around like warming up my vocal cords, everything being in the right place. I do a very specific vocal exercise with a straw. And if I can't do my straw singing, I just don't know. I don't know. Honey, you wish. No, New York or nowhere, baby. Also, I would move to London though. So New York or London or nowhere. Or I guess I'd go to LA if someone flies me first. Oh God, I really hope I answered all of your burning questions. No, go run, don't walk to watch The Twist. She's gorgeous, only on Netflix.